teachers, we're on the same page. I'm talking about people who work for Rutgers and people who are the administrators in terms of the leadership of Rutgers University. We all want the very best as far as a name and a good reputation as far as the work that we're doing here, whether it be in New Brunswick or Newark or other parts of the state. It's extremely important that we send a message to the president and to the negotiating team that we're realistic. All we want to have an opportunity to do is bargain in good faith. I think if the spirit is there in terms of the administration, and I know it's there as far as the bargaining is concerned, we can develop a contract that's fair and equitable for the membership a lot sooner than later. Stalling is accomplishing nothing. All it's doing is demoralizing the group here, lowering morale. It has an impact as far as the students are concerned. We want to try to see student debt minimized the best that we possibly can. We have a wealth of people here who have good ideas, that have many years of leadership, whether it be in the classroom or administration. I think it behooves the administration to really develop this post-haste. Let's sit down and try to iron out this contract before the upcoming holiday season. If people are of a serious mind, I've been involved in the labor movement for a number of years. I can resolve contracts in one day, in 1 hour, in 1/2 hour, if the mindset is there to do it. We're not here to run up the lawyers' bills, with all due respect to my brothers in that particular profession. We can put this thing together. Let's be people of good faith, goodwill. Let's do what's right for the university. Let's do what's right for the students. Let's get these contracts behind us and let us move forward to continue to make Rutgers University the very best as far as our institutions of higher learning here in the state of New Jersey. Thank you.